How stable is the ground we live on? In Missouri, our foundation is limestone, and it is vulnerable to cracks. Slivers as thin as a human hair can grow much wider as rain seeps through them. Soil is slowly washed away as the rainwater finds its way through these channels into underground caverns. With about 7,000 known caves and 15,000 known sinkholes, this is why Missouri is known as the cave state. I study sinkholes, and I look for warning signs of them spreading. I also try to determine the contributing factors. Each one moves the needle towards my lifetime goal, a better tool to predict future sinkholes. For instance, mature trees can wreak havoc with the foundation. The roots worm through cracks in the limestone, seeking water from the caves below. I also work with my graduate students on investigating the local waterways. We place dye in the streams and collect water and sediment from local caves. Then, using an instrument with a very sensitive electric eye, we can trace the dye's path, connecting the underground labyrinth. I approach this phenomenon by looking at both the land and the water, trying to keep all of our lives on stable ground.